not join you. I want you to join me.
Oh, okay.
So I'm gonna.
Oh, that's
you
right.
You're
trying to build that map.
Yeah, we gotta test that stuff out.
There we go.
Okay. So.
Red ball. Blue ball.
So the ones up in the front, those are heavy balls. The ones in the back are light balls. Here's what. So basically, what I want you to do, Edgar, is I want you to stand still. Stand in the middle. Here.
Oh God.
Because basically, I just need to test to make sure that this even works as a game type, and if this doesn't work, this whole thing is just moot. So I'm gonna hit this ball, and if you can, try to run into it, too. Oh, bounced right over you. Because basically what I want to see is if these balls will actually kill you and I get a point, because if it doesn't do that, then this whole thing is kind of pointless. Alright, it hurt you.
Some damage.
But it's not killing you, I need these to kill you.
Huh. Oh, I know what you can do. Lower the
ball
down.
Oh, hey, that's a good idea. Okay, hold on. We're gonna do that right now.
Yeah.
See, this is why I have you here. This is why we workshop.
This is my workshop. This is funny how you put it that way.
Well, I mean, like with the way Halo 5 is and the fact that I can't sit in a room and play with people, it's important that I get, you know, actual real human beings to test this, otherwise the whole thing just doesn't make any sense. Oh, you got ejected from my thing. See that yellow line on your map? Or on your side?
Yep.
Yeah. Walk across that yellow line, and you'll see where the kill balls are.
Okay.
So,
I see them.
Well,
I know where they are.
They're invisible. So the whole thing is like, with the boost and everything, you'd be able to easily jump across this gap, which I don't want, because then people would just jump across and kill each other with the hammers. Oh, damn it.
Oh, shit, it found.
So, ideally, when you have, like, four people on a team hitting golf balls at each other, this goes a lot smoother.
Oh!
How much health did that take out?
I'm not dead. It knocked out my health.
Huh. Okay, come up close, will ya? That was a heavy ball.
I didn't do much because it hit me on the side.
Okay. You just don't have enough, like, incoming velocity to do the job. That's really unfortunate.
I know! That's so weird!
Maybe.
I remember when we used to I played Halo 3 with my friend Jordan on, like, the Ford, and a pylon really chased him.
Yeah, right?
I don't know if you remember that.
Physics with bananas
the
in that
pylons
game.
Pylons would just. Well, they're made of little plastic and you get killed.
That's why Splatterball, like, originated in Halo 3, because the physics is just, you know, juicy enough to do that sort of thing. And, like, the concept works well enough here, and maybe what I'll end up doing is, like, have a score-based thing where you have to try and knock the golf ball across to a goalpost, and the other team can block it, maybe? I don't know.
I wonder if there's another. Oh, you almost got it. Mm-hmm. I'm wondering if there's a way to make explosive.
Well, I feel like if that were the case, then see, that one just bounced right off your face.
How did that not kill me?
It just bounced right off your face. I feel like, so if I could make these explosive, they'd probably blow up the moment I hit them with the hammer over here, which is no good.
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Okay, tell you what, we're gonna end the game, and then we're gonna try this.
Actually, better yet, I'm wondering, we go in Forge, go on this map, we use like the toys.
Well,
oddly
these...
enough, for whatever freaking reason. I got killed by those little bastard crab toy thing.
And if this doesn't work, then
I should have been dead like 100 times.
Yeah, you should have died super hard. You should have been over super hard. Okay, real quick, one more time. Yada yada yada. But otherwise, that's disappointing. This is my dream. This is my baby to make Splatterball a reality. I wanted to be esports.
You should call it Spaceballs, but...
Well, that's the map, because we're in space and we're underneath this big old blue planet.
Initiating Slayer. I am eager to see how well you perform.
That's where the blue team originated, was that blue
time. I just materialized out from the ether. Alright, ready?
Materialized. Go.
Slice.
Oh.
The heavy balls, I gotta move closer to the edges, because they're definitely not getting across. Also, the best way to aim a shot, stand kind of behind it.
Oh, okay, so I knocked out my health, but not my shields. I don't understand the logic.
Well, we
shouldn't
have...
I should have been dead.
Wait, hold on a second.
Wait.
Why do we have shields? We shouldn't have shields. Okay. I tell you what, stand kind of close to the front here. I'm just gonna push this ball this way. That was a direct hit.
That took all my health, but I'm still alive.
That's as good as we're gonna get. That's the heavy ball, and that's a direct hit. So I think this plan is maybe not a go-go. So we'll pop it forward and see. Oh, well. All right, where are you?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, there you are. Hey, come up to this big cylinder thing.
Yeah.
And just go ahead and drop right in. See you at the bottom.
Oh,
wait.
Oh.
Try to land in the middle. Don't land on those things.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Ah! Okay, shouldn't even be here. That's so funny if you spark charge into this thing. I gotta fix the lighting in here. Anyway, okay, so the task at hand. If you can, spawn a golf club. They're under civilian in the weapons category.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a hammer.
The hammer might do the trick, but I think the golf club specifically meant to launch things farther. Case in point.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Wow.
So if you go into forge, you can see the death balls and everything.
The hell? Dude, it's a little foam block or metal.
Yeah, right? This was also my next idea, where I'm like, I can use these cubes to do this thing, but that also didn't work out too well.
Yeah, there's just no way it's going to feel like you're going... What the fudge? Messed up. Oh, you got
See,
me!
See, that did damage! Well, didn't mean to do that, though.
That but killed
I counted.
Oh, shit.
Did you walk into the kill balls again?
I walked into the kill balls.
Also, Smarty Pants me ended up doing a very smart thing where I just made a prefab of the splatterball court so I can just spawn it in.
Oh, that's smart.
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay, that does damage,
that does
you're right.
Damage.
Cause you get the little hit markers and everything.
Meow.
That did half my shield bar though. That's not nothing.
Damn it.
Worst case scenario, if this doesn't work out, we always just play some doubles.
That's true.
I don't know what you're looking
for. Oh, here we go. It's under creatures. Really? Kevin the Crab. Oh, boy. If this doesn't kill me, I don't know what can.
Well, I mean, you're killing me here. Let me go grab a hammer real quick. Okay, just flew right into the death balls. That's cool. You already have a hammer.
Yeah, oh, my game froze.
Huh?
What the? Oh!
Are you back?
Oh. Okay.
Where are you?
On.
Where are you?
Leg.
Oh, okay, well, go ahead and hit that crab with a hammer real bad.
The crab is just so big and powerful. Oh, wait, I already got one.
Okay, so I just walk right off the back. So the moment this thing falls into the abyss, it'll respawn back to the spot. And you have to change it to 1, it's at 0 by default. And if this works, we might have to move the courts farther apart. Because that really got under it.
Let me get this straight. So it should be death and deletion, timer 1, and that, enabled on, right?
Yeah, no, I just looked in it myself. You did good, that's perfect. Okay, I'm going to go over there.
All right, perfect.
Maybe we'll move the crab back a bit, because if it goes as far as it did last time, this might not work.
Okay, I'll hang on here. It's so long since I've played Halo. Get rid of the buttons. Oh no, crab! Crusty crab!
What?
There we go. Let's play your time. Holy Jesus, come on!
So when he inevitably reaches his watery demise, he'll come back right up at the top here.
god, I'm having a ball. I'm gonna use Tiggy.
Alright.
Oink, oink!
This looks...
Oh my god!
Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna...
Okay, I'm gonna move this sucker right here.
Okay, so I have moved this thing back a hell of a far place.
Oh, Kyle.
Oh, it's Kyle. What's up, Kyle?
There we go. Yeah. Is it going?
Okay,
oh,
that.
There
I mean,
go.
You knocked me off so hard it lagged. Wait, did you kill me?
Well, you fell in the water and you died.
Did it count as a kill towards you, though?
It did count as a kill, yeah.
For real?
Yeah, for real.
The score counter was still at zero. Is that just a thing? Kyle,
well,
you...
Well, it did show up as... He's lagging.
Okay, because if that actually worked, then this might mean we're in business.
Yeah, might want to go back, and I just want to see it again, just to see if it will work.
Yep, got it.
Oh. Hold on a second, I gotta knock a thing off. Kyle, are you in Halo?
Not right now.
Oh, well,
I just got on.
You should be, Bubby. We're making history.
Buzz.
Ladderball! Oh, I didn't kill you.
Alright.
Alright, Olivia's back. Hit me with the piggy. With the piggy.
Oink, oink! Oink, oh my
no,
god.
Still too far, so that pig...
Rotates.
That pig goes far. We might need to spawn in a smaller one, maybe, perhaps, possibly.
Are you guys recording this Forge session?
I am recording this one.
He's recording. I'm not.
Okay.
Why are you currently being haunted by the, what? That's too big! That's way too big!
Well, I wanted to talk to Crab.
Oh.
So, hence, that's why I asked beforehand.
Ah, well, that makes sense. That's very courteous of you.
Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Well, I figure between the two of you, there is a high chance one of you would be recording. Maybe not broadcasting, but I've seen that, but...
I don't have the bandwidth to stream at a good enough quality, so... One day.
Aw, man.
Yeah, well...
One day.
What can you do? Okay, that was... something.
That was depressing. Right. I'm gonna use the little one. I forgot to put the timer in, shit.
That's okay, this one is set properly. So go ahead and hit me with this guy.
Oh, is that one set properly?
Yeah, this one's good.
This little whale?
It's a habit at this point.
Holy
so, okay, you know what I see the problem is here? Is that we need to find the good mix between big and small. Because the small ones go flying, but the big ones don't go far enough.
This doesn't make any sense, Dan. This pig was about the same size as that whale, and the whale flopped, but this pig was launching into the space. Like, look at that shit. It's just flying.
No, I get you. You're making it... You're making the smart points, but
I don't get this.
Playing with bubble wrap, what is that?
I don't know what's Forge anymore. Is there small kill ball?
Well, like, it'd still have to be big enough that they would hit them and kill them, but then you'd have to be able to get close enough and not die. Okay, Deathball Jr. Deathball Jr. is this big. In all accounts, this technically could fit inside this pig. It also could probably fit in- ooh, ooh. Wait a minute, Edgar. Ooh, you might have been onto something here, buddy.
Oh, was I?
You might have been onto something here.
He's got the pig's ass. I'm scared. Like, this thing's gonna blow up in the face.
We're splitting the atom right now.
He's gonna die.
Okay, I got him. Love them.
Use them.
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
Whoa, what's happening?
What the fuck?
Oh boy.
We're breaking the world.
Yep, no, I see it. No, I see it too.
Oh my god. Mm. What did you do with that?
I don't know.
Man.
I don't know, this is a bad time.
Oh my god. It's flying!
Okay, you know what? Whoa, okay, there it goes. I just saved the map. This is a bad time. Maybe that's the game type. Maybe you just try and avoid this whole thing. Okay, we're gonna try this one more time.
It doesn't even kill me. It goes so fast. It doesn't even kill me. Oh.
Okay, we're gonna do this again.
Man, I'm getting really scared. So balls. Fucking.
Okay, whoop, oh, no.
Oh, my lord. Oh,
okay, we're just gonna go ahead and abandon ship.
Wait a minute, stop moving.
Yeah.
Stop.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah, I saw that picture you had in Facebook there, Dan, of that, the one of your guys' gaming setup. That was kind of funny. I was like,
Lindsay and the new roommate are playing Overwatch, two TVs, just sitting downstairs. It was a good time.
There we go.
The latest Overwatch event just kind of ended.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we didn't get all the skins we wanted, but we got the Reinhardt skin, we got the D.Va skin. I think we got the... Who was it? We didn't get Roadhog and we didn't get Zenyatta, which is a shame because I really wanted Zenyatta, but what can you do? I tried recording Overwatch the other day, but because it's on PS4, for some reason it didn't take. Elgato was like, nah, don't do it. And I'm like, that's weird, you normally take everything with an HDMI. This is a very strange time.
It's really hard to record off of a PlayStation 4. It actually fucks up my TV whenever I do it. I don't know why.
Is that for real?
I don't know. But then I got to talk to other people, and they said, oh, they're fine.
Because, like, I changed my settings accordingly, and, like, it wasn't a matter of anything. Like, I plugged in the HDMI, and it just wouldn't even show up on the screen, and I couldn't even, see it on my TV. And I'm like, oh, maybe the PS4 is broken. Maybe I ruined my girlfriend's PS4, but then I just plugged it all in properly, and it worked fine.
Initiating Slayer. I am eager to see how well you perform.
I don't know, maybe it's just, for me, for my case, I think what it is, it's just my HDMIs are getting a little old, so...
Well, that's what I thought too, but they're the same HDMIs I used to record Xbox, and they work out fine. Where are we going, buddy? Are we sticking together?
Sorry, I got instinct.
Okay,
Run forward. Oh,
mother!
Well, I just killed myself. I'm really good at this video game.
Oh!
Edgar won. So not only are we down one, I'm also... What are you? You're eating?
I'm eating and playing the game at the same time.
Are you on the other side of the map? Am I all alone? Okay, I'm coming, buddy.
I got him!
You got him?
He killed me.
Okay, well, we're definitely not back. Okay, I got one guy.
Cable.
Watch out.
Oh, okay, incoming.
Okay. I don't see anybody. Do you see anybody?
There he is. He's right there. I'm dead. Cable killed me.
Okay, I got... Whoop. Here you go. He got me, but I threw a grenade down. He took my plasma rifle.
There we go.
Okay, buddy.
Blue base is under fire.
Alright, he's down. Cable's down there.
Oh. Cable! Kill out!
Okay, she's back.
Cable.
Got him. Another guy.
Oh,
nice. Good job. See, these guys aren't in a group, we definitely are, so that kind of gives us a little bit of an advantage. Because they're just two randos. Oh. Nice shot.
Oh, I killed him.
The other guy's over there.
Oh, no.
Got him.
Oh!
Did he get us both?
He killed us both.
Good. That's what I wanted.
Oh,
I don't see anybody. See anybody? Oh shit. Yeah, no, that guy, he's definitely carrying that team. That's for sure.
Sniper rifles on the field.
And he just took a sniper.
Damn it. Wow. Okay.
What are you dead?
Sorry. Real bad.
Okay, this guy's down here. He's around here.
There he is. I'm just gonna run after. Ooh, this is a nice pistol. I like this pistol.
Do you see him? I lost him. Oh, yep, there he is.
Yeah, they're on the bridge.
Our bridge?
On the other side.
Okay.
No, blue. Oh shit.
Nice one.
Win condition 50% fulfilled.
I'm getting scared.
Got my RoboCop pistol out. I just love the new pistols they got. They look like actual, like, green, badass pistols.
Grenade out!
Well, they look like real guns and not stupid Halo guns.
Oh, I'm getting that OS. I'm getting the OS.
Hey, buddy. Hey.
Oh.
Yeah, no, you're definitely on the other side of the map and they're both over here. That's fine, that's okay.
They're alive, they're coming to me. Oh, come here! Yeah, you're dead. That was quick. That was really quick.
Did you take the overshield? Oh, you said you were going to get
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, we're good. Oh man! Oh, up top.
Up top.
I got him.
Efficiency.
Oh, this is getting exciting.
Yep, this is going good. This is going good. Oh.
Oh, he just lagged away from getting killed, but he's okay. What do you see? Are you okay?
I'm all good. Yeah, I'm all good.
He got me. Whoop, I just knocked my microphone all over the place. That's gonna be fun. Oh, buddy. Oh boy. Alright, I'm coming.
Are you recording this too? Like, oh, good.
Yeah, I'm having a good time recording.
Oh, there we go.
Victory will be attained in 5 kills.
Come on, where
sniper
are you?
Rifle in 10
where
seconds.
Bad guys?
They're not bad guys, they're just morally opposed. Okay, they're bad guys.
Oh god, no! He's right on me. They're right at my axe. They're all there everywhere.
Oh, good.
They're all over there. Hibernating. Or, I don't know. Killing out. Oh.
Friendly. Eyes open, Spark.
You see him? Oh, up top, up top.
I just hit him. Oh, shit.
Oh, did I just kill myself? No, I'm alive. Alright, Agra, I'm going after Cable. What are you doing?
Spark.
Got him.
Blue guy.
I backed off. If I kept shooting, I would've got him.
Oh, he's right down there.
Throwing grenade.
Oh, he sniped me. He's up top. He's on the bridge. Okay, I'm going for the overshield.
Come out. Don't make it harder on yourself. Oh, you bitch! You killed me.
Time remaining for 5 minutes.
Killed me. Oh shit. Oh, coming out.
Okay, they're up here. Well, I'm getting shot at by a sniper
shit.
Rifle. Good thing I had that overshield, because I just ate 2 sniper shots. Okay, he got me, but his shields are low. He's on my axe. Got him. He's here. Nicely done. 2 more kills.
Oh, man.
Okay, they're here.
Where are you?
1 kill from victory.
Nicely done.
Oh, no.
Are they both over there?
I think they're both over there. Oh yeah, one's right at me. He's coming after me. No!
I'm on my way. Got him?
Oh, game concluded. You are victorious.
Jaeger.
Holy shit.
Catch.
Damn. We did pretty
good. Yeah, we even out, more or less.
Kyle, you know there's such a thing called I have a life, you know, outside of YouTube.
Edgar, where are you not going to the plasma caster? They're both over here!
How efficient!
Alright, hold that thought.
Okay, I have no shields. Nicely done, nicely done. They got me, but good job.
I just, like, the grenade bounced off your head and you went down.
Oh. Okay.
Woo!
Throwing grenade!
Okay, I won.
What I mean is, like, you're always... Like the other day when you were talking to wolves.
Jordan's got a flipping,
I saw one this way. He's made... Oh, he's getting an Xbox One? I heard you say making one.
Yeah, he's now a professional dog walker, I like to call it.
That's a good job. I want that job. Yeah. There they are. They're both here.
Hey, oh my Jesus. Oh my goodness. Oh,
keep your head down. All right, I'm coming in.
Damn.
Shield recharge. Red streak. Enemy spotted.
We're done.
Oh.
Shit, still popping off. Where'd he go? Oh, that's where he went. That's what we call comedy. Wait. All right, I'm right underneath you.
Oh, Jesus, wow. He killed me. I'm so dead. I'm so much dead.
Guys are so sick. Okay, that guy's done. He was standing right next to an exploding barrel. Get him! Nicely done. Cleaning up with that DMR. Good job, good job. I'm here. Oh, you're dead.
Plasmacaster is on the field.
Oh shit, I didn't hit soon enough. Look out, Edgar. Okay, I'm here. Okay, we gotta stop doing this. Well, unfortunate for you. I stuck him and then I shot him in the head. I think it was a fitting death, because, you know.
Damn.
Okay, where are you? Okay, stick together.
Right here. Yo, we always keep saying that even in our recording.
Okay, I have the camo. I am now invisible. So maybe we shouldn't stick together. I'll just try and...
You're like
try
the predator.
Yeah. I was thinking about...
Go in.
Okay, don't get me killed. Alright, that's the way you're going. I'm going this way. Are they that way?
I think they're hiding. Okay.
Fisting us. Okay, they got me, but I got one of them. That guy had the sniper rifle also. No, it was a DMR, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna go down the middle and try and meet you in the center. Here he is!
I'm coming!
He went upstairs. They're both up here.
Fisticuffs.
We gotta stop meeting like this. Alright, he's down where I am. There's a guy on my X.
Oh my god, what?
Okay, I kinda avenged you. Okay, there's a guy right on top of me. I can see his thing up.
Oh, baby,
got him.
I got him. Get him, Dan. Take his leg.
Equipping plasma caster. Throwing
grenade. Okay, they're coming down the stairs.
They're dead.
Wounded one.
Where are
they at? They're right up. They're up there. They're definitely up here. They might have moved. All right, I'm gonna go right. You go left. Nicely done. Nicely done. Okay. Did they take the SMG off this map? Let's go this way. Fall, don't get shot. Tuck in here.
Get him.
be attained in 5 kills.
You keep cleaning up my kills.
Damn! I'm unstoppable, baby.
Okay, I have a hunch.
No,
are you getting? Are you getting? Which way are they coming from?
They're coming out this way.
Okay, I'm being shot. I'm doing shooting.
Costume skin.
Get him! Get him! Ugh! Nicely done, though.
Incoming fire, top in. Oh,
one kill from victory.
Got him.
10 seconds to plasma caster.
Please pop up before they get here.
Plasma caster up.
Oh wait, we only have one kill left too. You alive?
You are an excellent first looted. You are victorious.
Good job.
Hey, look at that.
We did it. Well, all right then. Edgar, Kyle, right. This has been a lovely time. It's been a good time hanging out with you guys. I'm going to pop off. It's been good seeing you. And we'll do it all again next time.